Hey, what's going on? You know, today I'm gonna show you how to spot a real scam. But first, before I get started, let me tell you something. If you're going through a breakup, and you know, this will help you get over it really quick. I shit you not. Like, I got broken up with on Monday, and I was over her by Friday, or it was Friday or Thursday, but that's not what I'm here for. So I'm gonna show you how to spot one on Instagram, you know. So let's show you. Okay, so say if you're on Instagram and you're not in Wake Up Now, you're not in MCA, you're not in Infinity Down Line or nothing like that, but you're on Instagram. So I'm gonna show you, because I don't know why, but it's a lot of moneypak people following me, for what I don't know. When I actually bust them out, really, but yeah, they following me though. So let me show you how to, cause it's a lot of them following me. I gotta find. I know the Instagram name, so let me show you. I mean, you'll know when you see it. You will know when you see it, because it's not really obvious. So, well, it's obvious, but. Give me a minute. Because they basically pose as something that they're not, you know. And they have pictures of all these different people on all these probably Google image search running. Alright, wait, here we go. Here's one. Okay, see, they have all these pictures of these different people. And then, not only that, look at this. This is ridiculous, really. So they have all these pictures of these people, all these pictures of their money, different people, but not a single picture of them personally. Not a single picture of, you know, them facially, you know. No, I'm trying to say. So they have all these pictures of all these people. And not these people probably do something like, I don't know, Wake Up Now or some stuff, or maybe some NTA, I don't know. So they have pictures of all these different people, but not one of them pictures is them. Like, they don't claim one of these pictures is them. And I'm not saying that people are dumb for falling for it, but you know, if you was to type in Green Dot, you know, Green Dot was on the news twice from two different victims. One of them was a woman, another one was a man, because I Google searched it, and I'm pretty sure, you know. So, anybody can do this. All you have to do is text yourself, you know. all that's all you do is just text yourself. So anybody can do that. And then, like I was saying, they don't have pictures of them, like they'll say, oh, this is my homeboy or something like that, you see? They don't say it's them. And why would you trust somebody who really doesn't show their Facebook pictures? They got all these pictures of different people, but not them. That's why when you're promoting MCA or whatever it is that you do, that's why you put your lifestyle in it. Because if you just put pictures like this, it's easy to tell that this is unlegit. I mean, come on, you got pictures of different people that you probably don't even know. That probably, I don't know what to say. But people fall for this because of money. And you can just Google search money. You can just follow people who is in this network marketing stuff. You can just do that. And that's obviously what he do or she do, I don't know. And it's not only Instagram that does it. It's people on Facebook does it too. You know, if you was to see, you'll be like I seen a comment on a picture and it was like, oh, my brother works at Walmart or some, and text this number and he can add a zero to your 50, I think. And I was like, I comment and I said, sounds like a moneypak scam there. And everything like that. I ain't go back to the picture because I was busy, you know. But, you know, like I was saying, they don't post a picture of them. So, okay, here is some flags. They don't have a picture of them. They say, hey, this is me. Or a picture on Instagram that's like them. Like, in every single picture. Like say they had a picture of themselves in a row. You know, in a row instead of, you know, they don't have that. That's a flag. Two, they got nothing but money. That's obviously Google search. Obviously. And, they constantly tell you to, text your Instagram name. I mean, why would you text your Instagram name? You can just text them. If you wanna, like, say if you was to do infinity download, you can say text me, but not necessarily text your Instagram name. You can say text me, and then y'all can start talking about business. Why would they need your Instagram name? Like if you was to text me, I don't care about your Instagram name, cause you know we talking money, we talking business, so you know. But it's crazy how people still falling for this this money pack. And I think it's another one out called My Vanilla. It's the same thing, you know, 50 to 500 or whatnot. But I forgot the girl who does it. She's following me as well. So, but yeah, so when you're on Instagram, don't trust the Instagram like this, okay? Don't trust the Instagram that's like this. Got pictures full of money, pictures of different people that probably this individual don't know, and pictures of Google image, obvious money probably. Pictures off of different people's Instagram, I don't know. But if they identity is not, you know, on here, you know, it's not on here, like, for me, like, for example, if their Instagram is not like this, you see, I got pictures of me all the time, everywhere. It might not get no likes or whatnot, but I still got pictures of me, my dog, and what I do, which is, I play the game all the time, so, but, you see, I hardly put pictures of money on it. And lately, I've been putting pictures like this. You know. so I'm gonna wrap this video up. So if you're on PlayStation Network and you have Black Ops and you got to download it, Map Pack Mob of the Dead, I'm gonna leave my PSN in the description, and me and you and maybe even others is going to hit round 40. That's if you're good. Like, if you constantly go down, you know, slowing me down and giving me a chance to get trapped, then there's no way that we can get to 40. Like, I got to 40 by myself. Like, I'm gonna lie, I got to 40 by myself. Like, first I was playing with two other guys, but they quit because they constantly kept going down. I only revived like one, because every time they go down, I'd be, you know, on the roof, and they'll be like at the docks, and I couldn't make it. So they quit, and you know, that's what happened. Like, this is the highest run I got on Mob of the Dead. Actually, it was 43, but I was so excited at 40 that I did that. And this was no glitch. I was at the down at the bottom where Juggernaut was, and the gate was closed. So, and I had a ray gun and a acid gap. I don't know if the acid gap got me this far or what. And by the way, I was Weasel too, so I had a good laugh. He'd be like, just quit it, okay? I was so tickled. But I'm wrapping this video, so...